Dear November, first and foremost, I just want to say that you are one of the most amazing months I've ever had. You were perfect weather, pretty cloudy skies, adventures, laughter, joy, and experiences. A lot of things happened during your stay. For the first time in months, I actually feel genuinely happy. Happy because it's been a while since I've felt very alive. While you were around, I realized that there are so many things that I never thought I could ever do, stuff that I could ever accomplish. I've learned so many things about not only the darkest, deepest parts of me, but also the brighter, more colorful corners where I thought the sun would never shine. November, you taught me to just be the best person I can be. Perhaps there is no right or wrong way to do that. I guess if you do what you think and feel is right, then there's no need to worry whether or not you are being the best person you can be. I know that's easier said than done, and I'm still working on that, but there is no shame in making mistakes, for after all, we are only human. Thanks for everything. And please tell October that I'm sorry for not sending a letter. Maybe next year. With love, Jervie.